Vaikunth is the celestial abode of Lord Vishnu, with Jay and Vijay as the Dwarpalak or gatekeepers. Let's take a look at their story, the curse that separated them from Lord Vishnu, and the penance that lasted 3 dharmic cycles. At the beginning of the process of creation, Lord Brahma created 4 Kumars just from his mind, referred to as his Manas Putras. As they were all embodiments of pure qualities, Brahma wished them to populate the world. Instead, they devoted themselves to God and took celibacy, requesting their father for a boon to permanently stay 5-year-old. Once they visited Vaikunth to see Lord Vishnu but were stopped by Jay and Vijay. Mistaking them for mere children, they refused entry saying that Lord Vishnu was resting. In the argument that ensued, the enraged Kumars cursed both of them to give up their divinity and be born as mortals on earth. Jay and Vijay requested Lord Vishnu to lift the curse of the Kumars. Vishnu said that the curse of the Kumars cannot be reversed. Instead, he gave them 2 options. The first option was to take 7 births on earth as a devotee of Vishnu, while the second was to take 3 births each as his enemy. After serving each of these sentences, they can reattain their stature at Vaikunth and be with him permanently. Jay and Vijay could not bear the thought of staying away from Lord Vishnu, so they agreed for the second option and became enemies of Lord Vishnu through the ages. In the Satyuga, they were born as Hiranyaksha and Hiranyakashyapu and were killed by the Varaha Avatar and the Narasimha Avatar. In the Treta Yuga, they were born as Ravan and Kumbhakaran and were killed by the Ram Avatar. In the Dwapar Yuga, they were born as Dantavakra and Shishupal and were killed by the Lord Krishna Avatar. In this way, Jay and Vijaya, after learning the lesson of humility and not judging a book by its cover, attained liberation after 3 births and were reinstated as the gatekeepers of Vaikunth.